Just.
Why don't you guys tell me about, it's, we're filming now, what's the story on this?
Well, we were hunting some fossils in Indiana in a road cut, and my mom was just on her way back to the car to, you know, get some chips and some hot dogs and rest. She's just walking down, like, the ditch on the side of the road, and all of a sudden she saw this rock and it had eyeballs, and she picked it up, and it was this. And this thing, it came out just as clean as it is right now. Just like this, lying on the side of the road.
Probably so this is out. An Isotelus trilobite. Oh, this yeah. is the Ohio State fossil. And has your mom ever found any other trilobites? Oh, she has. Okay.
I think so, yeah. Nothing, fantastic. Nothing like this. I find the most.
Nothing like that.
So if it was opened up, I'm guessing that would that be about 3.5, 4 inches?
Yeah, probably.
That's a
probably
big one.
4 inches.
I don't have one that big in my collection, so I'm jealous. It's a great one. I'm going to put this on YouTube, share it with everybody.